Hello friends, you are on the Digital Planner channel. And today we'll talk about the new Goodnotes update. Now there's a possibility of auto backup of all your notes and documents. Let's set it up. We go to the settings. Auto backup. Activate the Auto Backup button. Here we see the View Backup Queue section. We can clear the list of backups or pause. Cloud Storage. You can choose Dropbox, Google Drive or OneDrive. After selecting, be sure to log in to your storage. File Format. I personally choose PDF. This is one enough for me. The auto backup function is very useful when filling out journal. If you do not need the auto backup function, you can do backup manually. After that, you can send your files to any application from the list. Another useful auto backup feature is syncing your notes with your phone. Goodnotes must be installed on your phone and the auto backup function in the phone must be activated. I cannot show you this. This phone does not support the latest version of Goodnotes. Subscribe to my channel, press the bell, write in the comments what functions do you use or do not use at all in the Goodnotes, and have a nice day.